There are five critical mistakes that over 80% of coaches in this country make, which is keeping them broke and needing to get a second job in order to pay the bills. And quite frankly, I'm tired of seeing coaches and consultants being lied to. I've had enough. The lies that you're being told give you false hope that the coach's lifestyle exists, when for many, it never eventuates. And you'll spend tens of thousands of dollars trying to make it happen. I'm fed up with seeing dedicated professionals misled by 20-something gurus who, because they can get a few views on Insta, now think they can help you market your whole coaching business. Consider this. There are thousands of coaches in this country, yet a staggering amount struggle to scale beyond just a handful of clients. Why does it happen? Or more specifically, why is it happening to you? Number one, you're either using outdated strategies that no longer work, or number two, you're using the latest fad that hasn't been tested anywhere near what it should. Specifically, broke coaches are pushing prospects to sales calls before they're ready. The truth is, the prospects don't know you, and if they don't know you, they don't trust you. If you don't have a plan to counteract this, then this is why your coaching business is barely paying your rent. I've created a 10-minute report which will show you how to bypass all of this. No BS. No fluff, no need to sit through a 3-hour webinar that pitches an 8-week program to nowhere. And it's such critical information that I only allow 24 hours access to it for free. After that, it disappears from your screen forever. I'll reveal the 5 deadly mistakes most coaches make in their marketing and how to fix them fast. Trust me, you do not want to miss this. For a limited time, you can grab a 24-hour pass for free. This could be the most important 10 minutes of your year. Download it now.